We found a new mystery at Ascent. One of the colonists we rescued was pregnant. Darius Robotics rendered all colonists infertile when the initial wave of ships was sent. Population growth was supposed to be delayed until the colonies were stable and secure, which means either the colonists found some way around that, or something else is going on. We've moved on to Thurlos. More lives to save, though the fights get tougher. The enemy's strength has been increasing noticeably. I don't like the direction of that trend. Spiders are looking very angry. Maybe we should have left them alone. Heavy damage. We found a new mystery. We found a new... should use the ion disruptor to disable enemy shields. Once they're dropped, our other turrets can quickly destroy the hull. The colony is under attack.
Acceleration detected in enemy strength growth rate. Defeat of Carpathia deployment-based defenses is now inevitable. Capture of Carpathia itself is now highly likely. Recommend mission change to destroy all remaining planet-side assets and flee system with most valuable colonists. Await confirmation of order.
We've enabled the EMP orbital ability, but we need to upgrade our colony before we can use it. The EMP stuns all enemies in range, giving our towers time to annihilate them. Enemies approaching. We are classifying it as a hooded turbine. It is fast and shielded and will rush for our colony. Do not let them slip by.
Thank you.
acceleration
We've enabled the EMP orbital ability, but we need to upgrade our colony before we can use it. The EMP stuns all enemies in range, giving our towers time to annihilate them. New enemies approaching. We are classifying it as a hooded turbine. It is fast and shielded and will rush for our colony. Do not let them slip by.
Thank you.
is under attack.
Acceleration detected.
We've enabled the EMP orbital ability, but we need to upgrade our colony before we can use it. The EMP stuns all enemies in range, giving our towers time to annihilate them.
Thank you.
have new enemies approaching. We are classifying it as a hooded turbine. It is fast and shielded and will rush for our colony. Do not let them slip by.
The enemy we fight are not aliens. They call themselves the Substrate, and I believe them to be a creation of the post-humans. Furthermore, I believe this is not the first world they have visited. I do not understand all of the Substrate's goals, but one thing seems clear. They desperately want to capture Darius technology. For however advanced the Substrate is, there is still something we have that they don't. We need to stop them. I have developed plans for a bomb, one capable of destroying the entire planet. And I will deploy a prototype here, now, to destroy Epicurus before they breach our defenses. Goodbye.
This colony suffered an attack earlier today and is already damaged. We expect an attack tonight. It's pitch dark, so we are recalibrating our sensors to amplify any light we can.
Disruption beam orbital ability does massive damage to a single target, but costs a lot of energy. We should be careful and use it only when we truly need it.
Thank you.
Detecting a new type of aircraft incoming. It's big and appears to be a transporter, capable of dropping troops to flank our defenses. We should upgrade our Icarus SAMs for extra firepower. Heavy damage.
The enemy we fight.
This colony suffered an attack earlier today and is already damaged. We expect an attack tonight. It's pitch dark, so we are recalibrating our sensors to amplify any light we can.
Disruption beam orbital ability does massive damage to a single target, but costs a lot of energy. We should be careful and use it only when we truly need it.
Detecting a new type of aircraft incoming. It's big and appears to be a transport, capable of dropping troops to flank our defenses. We should upgrade our Icarus SAMs for extra firepower.
The enemy we fight.
This colony suffered an attack earlier today and is already damaged. We expect an attack tonight. It's pitch dark, so we are recalibrating our sensors to amplify any light we can.
Disruption beam orbital ability does massive damage to a single target, but costs a lot of energy. We should be careful and use it only when you truly need it.
Thank you.
They're detecting a new type of aircraft incoming. It's big and appears to be a transport, capable of dropping troops to flank our defenses. We should upgrade our Icarus SAMs for extra firepower.